Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
195 degrees Fahrenheit. Normal operating temperature for an automatic transmission is about the same as the engine temperature, i.e., about 195 degrees Fahrenheit. The temperature inside the torque converter, while pulling a big load from a standing start, could easily rise above 350 degrees Fahrenheit. 17 July 2019.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.